Washington. Cure for pulled cannibalism. Chickens love red blood. If one cuts herself, the flock promptly pecks her to death. The cure? Spectacles. Rose-colored glasses to neutralize the sight of blood. Horace Kincaid fits his entire flock, 4,000 hens, with these barnyard bifocals and saves 5 chickens out of every 100. Oh, there you are, Mr. K. For feeding, they look under the hinged lenses. But for looking straight ahead at other chickens, they get the stoplight. After a fitting and a pep talk, each bird becomes a good neighbor with a rosier outlook. It's a whole new world for the girls. Everybody looks like they've just had a henna rinse. Yep, we're in the pink, but darned if I'm going to lay red eggs for you this Easter.